Today we're going to talk about using the XLOOKUP function to perform a wildcard match in Excel. One thing I would like to mention though before we get into this is the XLOOKUP function is currently only available to Office 365 subscribers. So if you do want to get the version that features it, you can go to the Microsoft Office website and purchase a subscription there. So in this example, we have a list of usernames and user IDs, and based on this partial name here, we want to pull back the full username and user ID with a wildcard search match. So I'm going to begin by typing XL. The XLOOKUP function will pop up there. From there, you can hit tab, bring it up. Our lookup value is going to be this value here, but we need to enclose that in asterisks because this is a wildcard search. So we're going to start out by typing a asterisk enclosed in double quotes. We're going to use the and symbol to join our lookup value to that asterisk, and then we're going to do the same thing on the end. Use another and symbol to join trailing asterisk. So our lookup array is going to be this column containing the usernames. We want to hit F4 to lock that down because we're going to drag this formula to the right a little bit later, and we want our lookup array to remain the same. Our return array, well, we're doing a wildcard match on this partial name and we want to return the full name, so that's actually also going to be this column of usernames because we want to pull back the full name. The value if not found, we'll just say not here. The match mode, well, we're doing a partial or wildcard character match, so we want this last option here. And this last argument, the search mode, is by default a first to last search, and that's what we want, so there's really no need to input it. It's an optional argument. So hit enter. You can see this pulls back Karen Tilson. We'll drag this to the right, and it pulls back her user ID. So if I change this to someone else on the list, maybe a last name this time, you can see that pulls back Sandy Brooks and her user ID.